Lori and I had been talking about it for probably 3 years. One of our goals, our top goal really, was to have one of our assistants become the head coach. And the reason for that is at our level of football, if he doesn't, if somebody else comes in new, then all those families are without jobs. And so we just felt that commitment. You know, the national championship was kind of frosting on the cake. You know, it wasn't because we went, you know, right off into the sunset. I always think people that say that feels kind of weird.
Yeah.
But it was just time. Jimmy Rogers was named the head coach, yeah, who played for us. And one more thing, you know, football is part of your life. It's not just a job. It is literally. And so it's time for my wife, Lori, to have some of her dreams fulfilled.